Hi, my name is Dr. Adam Kimowitz. This is me and my father, Dr. Hal Kimowitz. He started the practice 35 years ago, practicing family dentistry, expanded into the field of implant dentistry and cosmetic dentistry, and I'm continuing on that legacy. We practice together. This is our office. Actually, it's 75 Bloomfield Avenue in Denville. It's right off of Main Street, and this is where you'll be coming to our office. You'll be seeing, when you come to our office, our front desk. You'll be meeting some of our staff. This is Pam and Jerry. And on the first visit, you'll probably get a hygiene visit with hygienist Carol. Or you may see Crystal or Dana. And here's Dana. And a lot of the people who've been working with us for more than 10 years, some of them up to 25. You'll also be meeting one of my assistants, Julio. And I just have to throw a picture of this in there. This is my father in dental school. A little less hair, but he still loves dentistry just as much. When you come to our office, you'll probably get some x-rays. We're all digital in our office. This is something called the digital panoramic x-ray. We have a lot of things to keep you comfortable and make the office a little bit more friendly. For example, one of the things that we have are TVs in every operatory. So when you're seeing in dentistry, you can watch TV or listen to music. We have an iPod dock. You'll get also a oral cancer screening exam with something called a Velvoscope. You may have seen it on the show called The Doctors. In addition, we have something really unique called an intraoral cam, which allows us to really look close up at teeth to see what's wrong. And in the event that you would need work, we have a technology called CEREC that allows us to take a picture of those teeth. And with that technology, we can have you leaving with a repaired tooth in one day. No two visits, no three visits. We can have you leaving with a brand new tooth with a crown. And this computer allows us to print crowns on this milling unit. We actually can take a block of porcelain and design a new crown. You'll probably be walking through our hallway and wanted to show you just a picture of some happy patients. And this is Senator Bucco. Came to see us on a day called Give Kids a Smile Day, where we saw over 50 children and gave them free care. We thank you for visiting us online, and we hope to see you soon in our office.